Hi everyone, we are Prismatic Winds and we'd like to welcome you to our online concert, which today has a theme of Around the World. I hope you enjoyed that first tune, which was of course Getting to Know You from the brilliant musical The King and I by Rodgers and Hammerstein. If you were singing along, great, but if you weren't, don't worry. For the rest of our concert today, all the words will be on the screen so you can join in from home. We're going to kick off our journey around the world with a German song you might know, The Happy Wanderer.
Bring you to the path of the yellow brick road with a joyous and bouncy melody from the land of the Wizard of Oz. Here is the super catchy "We Are Off to See the Wizard."
For a song about pizza, pasta, romance, and lots of wine. This song refreshed Italy's image as a land of magic and romance. This is That's Amore, composed by Harry Warren, with lyrics by Jack Brooks, and it's of course the signature song for Dean Martin.
Thank you. Our next step on our world trip is to the Wild West. We're going to Tennessee, Chattanooga, on a choo-choo train.
From Chattanooga, we're heading 400 miles northwest to the city of St. Louis for the song Meet Me in St. Louis, Louis. This is the title song from the film starring Judy Garland, although the song itself predates the film by 40 years. We hope you enjoy our version of Meet Me in St. Louis, Louis.
Thank you.
Next up, we have California Here I Come, written by Buddy De Silva and Joseph Mayer for the Broadway musical Bumbo. This is a song that particularly resonates with me in the program for today, as I myself left my home country, Panama, to spend 4 wonderful years studying my bachelor's degree in California. I hope it resonates as well with you. Enjoy California, Here I Come.
So the next piece we're going to play for you is one I'm sure you all know. It's Que Sera Sera, and it was written in 1956 by Jay Livingston and Ray Evans, and was recorded in that year by Doris Day, which is a version I'm sure we're all very familiar with. It actually also featured in Alfred Hitchcock's film in 1956, The Man Who Knew Too Much. And since then, the song has been re-recorded so many times by singers and artists like, I think because of its, well, one for its really nice melody, and also because of the sort of inevitability of the lyrics, you know, whatever will be, which is a translation. So please enjoy Que Sera Sera, whatever will be, will be. Thank you.
were back in Scotland for some Harry Lauder. Harry Lauder entertained troops and raised money during World War I and II, and the song we'd like to play for you today is The End of the Road, which he wrote in memory of his only son, John Lauder, who was killed at the Battle of the Somme in 1916.
I hope you enjoyed singing along or maybe tapping your foot to all the different pieces we had for you today. Unfortunately, it's the end of our world trip and we're going to be playing you a Scottish tune, Caledonia, to finish the concert. I'd just like to take a moment to thank the charity Live Music Now Scotland, who was founded by Yehudi Menuhin and is the reason why we were able to put on this event today. I hope you enjoyed the concert. Here's our final one, Caledonia.